back to Chanakya Multi-Talent Academy. So in Navodaya Entrance Coaching, today we'll be solving problem based on profit and loss. So the question is, a radio is sold for rupees 1230 at a loss of 18%. What would have been gained or lost percent if it had been sold for rupees 1600? Now they are selling it at rupees 1230. Okay, after selling it, the loss is 18%, and they're asking you to find the loss or profit percentage if it had been sold for rupees 1600. So cost price is equal to selling price into 100 divided by 100 minus loss percentage. So cost price is equal to selling price is rupees 1230 into 100 divided by 100 minus 18 is equal to 1230 into 100 divided by 82. So if you divide this 123,000 by 82, you will get rupees 1500. This 1500 is the cost price. Now this is the cost price. Now if you buy at this price and sell it at rupees 1600, then the profit will be 1600 minus 1500 is equal to rupees 100. So rupees 100 is the profit, but they are not asking us to find the profit, they are asking us to find the profit percentage. So to find the profit percentage, there is a formula which we learnt in our first video on profit and loss. So the formula is profit divided by cost price into 100. So profit is 100 divided by cost price is 1500 into 100. So you should divide 100 by 15. So 15 sixes are is 90. So again you should put point and keep another zero. So 15 sixes are is again 90. So it will be, the division will be getting continued, so you'll get 6.66. so you should round that up and keep it as 6.67%. so this is the profit percentage. So I hope you understood this problem. It's a bit risky, but if you understand, it's really easy. So if you have any doubt, let us know in the comments below. Thank you so much.